Before the leaves blew away, Tom went around on campus to capture some fall colors.